It's your boy DJ Academics, and I told y'all niggas, he coming home. He coming home today. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the Ratchet stimulus package has hit the streets. Lil Boosie himself. And of course, the first offering from the Ratchet stimulus package is none other than a reality show with Lil Boosie's four baby mamas. And clearly, Lil Boosie believes in quantity over quality. He got four twos making an eight. Their names are, and check this, Juanita, Tracy, Trivia, and Girl Lisa. This is fuckery at its finest, and it needs to go on a channel called Fuckery Entertainment Television. Now, if you guys haven't seen the pilot or checked the preview for this Ratchet reality show, watch this right here.
My name is Juanita Sherelle DeQuire, but my friends and my haters know me by the name of Nita. I'm the ex-fiance of the biggest rapper in Baton Rouge, Torrance Hatch, better known as Lil Boosie.
My name is Trivia Weatherspoon. I am 27 years old. I am Torrance Hatch's second baby mother.
What's up? My name is Tracy Taylor. I'm 27 years old, and I'm the third baby mama of Torrance Hatch.
This is Ty. This is my baby. She's 10 years old.
My child name is Torrance Taylor. He's 9 years old.
My name is Jaleesa Hayes, and I am Lyric's mother.
Torrance, he always spoils his kids. Even though the other kids didn't live in the home with us, he treat them the same way. He love his kids to death.
He's a great father. Even with him being incarcerated, he still like makes moves for her. He makes sure she gets what she needs, what she wants, birthdays, holidays, regular days. He does great with his daughter.
On June 17, 2010, I was arrested for smuggling drugs into a Dixon correctional institution. It was the most embarrassing moment of my life. I was given 5 years probation, no jail time. I would be a convicted felon for the rest of my life for trying to be that down ass bitch. We shared three kids together, Aviana Hatch, Ivy Ray Hatch, and Michael Jordan Hatch.
I took care of everything for Torrance. I kept his house in order. I kept the kids that he brought home.
I know that he loved me no matter what he did, even with the kids that he have, the women that he slept with. He always showed me love, and even his baby mamas know that he loved me.
Me and Nita are not really friends. Like, I'm cordial with her because of the kids.
We decided to put our differences aside so that the kids can know one another.
Triv, me and her, like, real tight.
Trace is, like, one of my best friends today.
You like these?
Girl, yeah, them are cute.
At one time, I could not stand Tracy, and we had a fight. After the club.
Jaleesa, she's kind of like wishy-washy.
Jaleesa, I just don't even like her.
She doesn't like me at this point, and I know she doesn't like me for a fact.
When Torrance went to jail, I promised him that I would keep his kids together. My kids and his outside kids. I don't give a damn about them, just like they don't give a damn about me.
All the baby mamas.
We can be cordial with each other. We don't have to be friends.
You know, we had differences back in the days.
It's not about that at the end of the day. It's about the kids and them knowing each other and being around each other.
If we see each other, we can speak. We can be cordial.
With him being incarcerated, like, we have to do that. Like, if we don't get our kids together, they won't see each other.
I think we can put the past behind us.
So, I think we can all do it. Like, everybody put their feelings to the side and what it was and, you know, make it for what it is today.